So one of the things that he said, Jared Kushner said, was that, you know, that Black people have to want it. And the implication, of course, is that, listen, that the people who are not successful, they just don't want it badly enough. Right. And clearly, I could tell from your tweet that that pissed you off.
Yeah, I mean, it's just so disgusting if he doesn't think that, like, our Black men and women don't want to succeed.